बच्चों, आज हम ओआरटी की एक और स्टोरी की रीटेलिंग करना सीखेंगे, जिसका नाम है लॉस्ट इन द जंगल। तो आइए सीखते हैं इस स्टोरी को कैसे रीड किया जाता है और वीडियो देखते हैं।
Said the man. we have been looking for years. They came to a rope bridge. Maybe the lost city is over there, said Biff. Let's go and see. They began to cross the bridge. I hope it's safe, said Kipper. They found a boat on the bank of the river. The boat was full of water. Oh, good, said the explorers. We lost this boat years ago. They got in the boat and paddled up the river. Look at all the alligators, said Chip. I hope it's not their dinner time. They came to a waterfall. The explorers could not stop the boat. The paddle had broken. Look out, he called. We're going to get wet. The boat went through the waterfall. Oh, help, said Anina. I don't like getting wet. Think of the alligators, said Chip. It's better than getting eaten. Behind the waterfall, there were some steps. The steps went up and up for a long way. Nobody could see how far they went. This may be the way to the lost city, said the lady. Come on. As they climbed the steps, some bats flew past them. If this is the way to the city, I can see how it got lost, said Anina. It's such a long way up. It's the lost city, shouted the explorers. We have found it at last. The man threw his hat in the air, and his wife jumped up and down. I knew we'd find it today, said Kipper. Nobody had been in the city for years. There were plants and trees everywhere. Biff pulled a plant out of a wall. This is like the one I gave Mom, she said. They went to a big building, and they opened the doors. Oh, look! They all gasped. Everything inside the building was made of gold. The floor was gold, and the walls were gold. There were some gold steps that went up to a gold throne. What a wonderful place, said Anina. There's gold everywhere. Kipper sat on the gold throne. A monkey jumped down behind him. Look at me, he said. Look at that monkey behind Kipper, said Biff. Which one is the monkey? Asked Chip. Suddenly, the key began to glow. It's time to go home, said Chip. Goodbye, said the explorers. Thank you for helping us find the lost city. I wish we had a magic key, said the man. The magic took the children home. Biff still had the plant she found in the lost city. I'll put it in Mom's jungle, she said. I know where we can get a monkey too. The end.
तो कैसा लगा आपको इन बच्चों का एडवेंचर? अब हम आते हैं इस स्टोरी की वर्ड मीनिंग पर. लॉस्ट इन द जंगल. ग्रीन हाउस इज अ बिल्डिंग वेयर प्लांट्स आर ग्रोन. प्रेजेंट गिफ्ट. बॉट पास्ट एंड पास्ट पार्टिसिपल ऑफ बाय टू परचेज. खरीदना किसी चीज को. मैजिक ट्रिक्स जादू. फ्राइटेंड स्कैर्ड और अफ्रेड. बैंक द स्लोप इमीडिएटली बॉर्डरिंग अ स्ट्रीम कोर्स. एक्सप्लोरर अ पर्सन हु सर्चेस और फाइंड अ न्यू एंड अनफेमिलियर एरिया. लॉस्ट अनेबल टू फाइंड वंस वे. वाटरफॉल water specially from a river or stream dropping from higher to a lower point. अब चलते हैं अपनी रीटेलिंग पर. इस स्टोरी को मैं रीड करूंगी जो अब बहुत शॉर्ट हो चुकी है. अब हम इसको रीड करेंगे साथ में और फिर आप इसे याद कर लेंगे. lost in the jungle. The next day was Mom's birthday. Chip had a box of chocolate for Mom. Keeper had made a monkey for her at school. Biff was confused, so she went to Anina's mom and they both went to the greenhouse to buy a plant. Anina found a plant that she liked very much. She bought it for her mother. She gave it to Mom on her birthday. Chip and Keeper gave their presents as well. Dad, Anina's mom, and Wilma's mom also gave a plant as a present. Mom liked all the gifts very much. The children went to play in Biff's room. They wanted to have a magic adventure. Suddenly, the key started glowing and the magic took them to the jungle. First, they saw big plants and then they saw a monkey who was throwing things at them. After that, they saw a big snake on their way. They were frightened and changed their path. Next, they watched alligators on the bank. Suddenly, they fell into a big net. They asked for help and two people, a lady and a man, came to help them. They were explorers and had been lost for years. The children, the lady, and the man came to a rope bridge. They crossed the bridge and found a boat full of water. The explorer had lost the boat years ago. They got into the boat and found alligators in the river. The boat went through the waterfall. Behind the waterfall, there were some steps. The explorer and the children went up and discovered the way to the lost city. Some bats flew past them. After a long way up, they found the lost city. There were plants and trees everywhere. Biff pulled a plant out of a wall. Lastly, they went to a big building and they opened its doors. Everything inside the building was made up of gold. The floor, the walls, steps, and the throne all were in gold. Finally, the key began to glow. The children said goodbye to the explorer, and the explorer thanked the children for helping them find the lost city. The magic took the children home. Biff put the plant in Mom's jungle. चले अब एक और मैजिक देखते हैं, अपने पिक्चर्स को देखते जाते हैं और स्टोरी को रीटेल करते हैं. What happened in the starting of the story? In the beginning of the story, it was Mom's birthday. Chip had a box of chocolate for Mom. Keeper had made a monkey for her at school. Dad also gave a plant as a present to Mom. Biff was confused, so she went to Anina's mom, and they both went to greenhouse to buy a plant. Biff found a plant that she liked very much. She bought it for her mother and gave it to her. Her mother liked the plant very much. The children went to Biff's room. They wanted a magic adventure. Suddenly, the key began to glow and magic took them into the jungle. They saw a monkey who was throwing things at them. Then they saw a big snake. They were frightened. They saw alligators on the bank. After that, what happened? They fell into a big net. They asked for help. The two explorers came to help them. They all came to a rope bridge. They found a boat full of water. They got into the boat and found alligators. They discovered waterfall. There were some steps behind. They discovered the lost city. Some bats flew away. After a long way, they found the lost city. There were plants and trees everywhere. They went to a big building. They opened the door and found everything of gold. Floor, walls, steps, and a throne. Finally, the key began to glow. Children said goodbye to the explorer and explorer thanked them for finding the lost city. The lo- The magic took them home again.